New this morning, a Rochester home surrounded and two arrests made after reports of gunshots on Dewey Avenue. No one was hit with the gunfire. Police say that shooting seemed to stem from an issue between people and two cars on 104. Then officers surrounded a home on Pierpont Street. That led to the arrest of two women, 27 and 26 years old. No word yet on their names or charges that will be filed.